How much thought do you put into your swing? Maybe it's time to stop thinking and start feeling.